geese.
Feet, slight left at Excelsior Boulevard.
At this point, really? Does it take that long to get out here?
Slight left at Excelsior Boulevard, then turn right. Turn right toward Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail, Minnesota River Bluffs Trail, then turn left onto Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail.
I can't even tell what the fuck this thing is telling me to do. Oh, there we go.
In 600 feet, turn right toward Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail, Minnesota River Bluffs Trail. Toward Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail, Minnesota River Bluffs Trail, then turn left onto Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail. South, then turn left onto Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail.
Okay.
Left onto Minnesota River Bluffs LRT Regional Trail, Minnesota River Bluffs Trail.
No, that minute ends immediately. Oh well. Thank you.
Turn right.
I all turned around. Something somewhere.
Head west toward 5th Avenue South, then turn right onto 5th Avenue South.
I don't know where 5th Avenue is. Come on now. No, there's 5th Avenue. Alright, turn right on 5th Avenue. What's that?
Turn right onto 5th Avenue South.
Alright.
In 600 feet, turn right onto Main Street, Washington Avenue North. Turn right onto Main Street, Washington Avenue North. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Minnetonka Mills Road.
Stop, dude. Fucking Christ, people.
Turn right onto Minnetonka Mills Road, then continue on to 2nd Street Northeast. Continue on to 2nd Street Northeast, then turn left onto Cedar Lake Trail. Turn left onto Cedar Lake Trail.
I don't know what the hell I did. Okay. this thing on. It is. Well, maybe I turned it on after that N4202 guy being an asshole. I don't think it's gonna take me 42 minutes, but maybe I'm wrong. Well, I guess it's not the trail I would normally be taking, so there's that.
And 600 feet, continue straight to stay on Cedar Lake Trail. Continue straight to stay on Cedar Lake Trail. In 600 feet, turn left onto North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail. Turn left onto North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.